Hi there and welcome to the Timber and Building Supplies Auction Preview for Wednesday the 6th or the 7th, 2022. Well, okay, as you can see behind us here, we've had more and more of this, F5 pine coming in. We've got 90 by 45, we've got 90 by 35s, stud lengths, long lengths, right up to 5.7s in those. We've got 4.8s as well in the 90, 35s and 45s, so great for plates and studs. There's a ton of this gear in at the moment. So, you know, if you're looking for pine framing, heaps and heaps of it. I'll show you a little bit more later on, but that's just the start. So we've got tiles, we've got so many tiles here at the moment. We're gonna get these tiles away completely unreserved. I mean, make an offer on some of these tiles, $1 a pallet, $5 a pallet, $10 a pallet. You guys decide, they're all to clear. So we've got some beautiful big gray tiles. We've got some 300 by 300, 300 by 600s, rock wall tiles. Tons and tons. So, you know, some of these will be going by the pallet if you make those offers on the list. But some of these others, you know, we can tell by the square meter and we'll just do some really good deals on them. So we need to move them. So, yeah, as I say, a lot of these will be just going out for whatever we can get. Okay, treated pine, tons and tons of treated pine in again. I've got 190 by 45, 90 by 45. What else can I see there? Yeah, some decking. We've got some decking up the top there. I've got some composite decking. Heaps and heaps of range of sizes and lengths in the H3 treated as well. So for your landscaping gear, a little bit of cypress pine there. I mean, that could be used as decking or picket blanks. It's in random lengths. So the 70 by 19 cypress, great for any outdoor use. Again, as I said, more tiles. So, you know, these tiles, some by the square meter, some by the pallet, but come and make some offers because we need to clear them out. More and more treated pine as we go through. Again, in anywhere from 3.6s, 4.2s, 4.8s, 5.4s. Got some beautiful spotted gum posts here. They're a bit of a skip drip post, 125 by 125 in spotted gum posts. We've got some 2.7s in one pack and some 2.1s. So really good feature posts, dress up beautifully. Again, more and more tiles, keep going with tiles. So they're being flooded at the moment. Same as last week, we've got some of the reclaimed Oregon. Now, this week, we've got bigger section gear. So, have a look at some of these. It'll be 200 by 100s, 200 by 75, all different lengths and sizes. So, some of this stuff would have a magnificent history. It's come out of all over the place. Back when Oregon was a real real product. Like, this is some beautiful 200 by 200 posts. We've got some 200 by 140s, I'm guessing there. All in reclaim, so that stuff would dress up beautiful features. These are up to 10, 11 metres long, some random packs there as well, but again, just really good section this week, so a really good offering on the recycled or reclaimed Oregon. Carry decking, again, carry decking has been really popular, the beautiful red colour of carry, you know, very similar to a Sydney blue gum in colour, but yeah, really good durable timber, that one as well. Few shorts in the Ives Joyce here. Look, these have been here for a little while now. We'll be clearing these out too. Come and make an offer on some of these as well. So they'll be good buying there. What else we got over here? More treated pine, as I say, it just keeps coming in. So a lot more 90 by 45s, right up to 6 meter lengths, 5.4s. A heap more of the reclaimed Oregon here as well. Posts, battens, beams, all sorts of gear. So tons and tons of that stuff. That's all on reserve too, so. Come and get some bargains on that. Yeah, as I said, more treated pine, more F5 pine, 90 by 45s, we've got 4.2s, 5.4s, 3.6s. So if you're in the market for framing, it's a bit hard to get out there at the moment, but we've got a heap in here for tomorrow. Okay, I think we've got some more F5 around the corner here in stud lengths. So no need to cut up the longs, just use the studs. And again, some more treated pine. There's a bit of, what else we got in here? Got a bit of everything here at the moment. So some 135 by 40s, more 135 by 40s in the dressed pine. So that's all good for feature gear as well. So yeah, really good range tomorrow. Moving inside the shed, we've got a little bit of the Vic Ash left. Now a few odd packs of Vic Ash, as I say, unreserved stock. So come in and check that stuff out. So that'll be going for whatever we can get for that one. Okay, weatherboards, we've got heaps of weatherboards in, so primed weatherboards, the square edge, we've got some in the gory profile there with a slight moulding on it, they're the plain standard 175 square edge, Heaps of the Tassie Oak skip dressed as well, the export grade skip dressed in a 150 by 16. So great for remachining. All sorts of gear. It's been a real real mixed bag this week. Okay, moving into the shed. More and more of the spotted gum decking, always popular. We've got some 86mm, we've got the mixed Queensland hardwoods. So again, some 135 by 19 in the mixed Queensland hardwoods as well. So check the catalogue, it'll go right through it. I've got some 65mm there. More, we've got some rounded weatherboards in the 225mm, a little bit wider. Again, more of the skip-dressed Tassie Oak. So heaps and heaps of hardwood in tomorrow. Okay. We've had a new fresh load of flooring in, so we've got heaps of flooring. All sorts, we've got Vic Ash. I'll show you a little bit of the Queensland hardwoods later on, some of the popular ones. We've got spotted gum in the 130 by 19 and 80 by 19. We've got heaps of mixed Queenslands, we've got some lining boards, we've got all sorts of gear again. Some wider boards in the mixed hardwoods, so that's the 130 by 19 floorings. So in the overlay, we've got plenty of the 130 by 14 in the overlay. So we've got some brush box, we've got black butt, the beautiful black butt flooring there. We've got, look at that one. So yeah, 130 by 14s. We've got some 19mm thick as well in the black butt. So, you know, some really good Northern New South Wales floorings. Down the tray, it's just the flooring lottery. There's so much in at the moment. So we've just got such a range of flooring. So again, check the catalogue, because you'll be surprised what's in there. Okay, these ones over here, I'll quickly show you these. We've only got a few of these packs left. We had about 50 packs last week. We're probably lucky to have a dozen left. This is the spotted gum, the 125 by 14. There's an overlay, absolutely beautiful in spotted gum. So as I said, 50 packs last week, there's only a handful left. So down this side, we've got some more of the homestead black butt in the overlays. We've got some of the mixed hardwoods in the reds, the browns, and all sorts of gear through there. So yeah, back down this way again. A little bit more of the silver top ash decking in the narrow boards there, just a short length. So they're really good for screening and all that sort of gear. And if we can squeeze our way through here, as you can see, there's been so much stock come in. Boys are still working with it. So engineered flooring, this is the chevron, this is a Tasmanian oak. It's a beautiful high-end grade chevron. It can be almost placed as a parquetry, so you get all the angled boards on it there. I mean, this stuff's well and truly over $100 a square metre in the shops, around 130. This week, we've got a fair bit of it there, and it's only $50 a square metre. So that's really good buying if you're looking for that really nice feature floor in a beautiful big room. So as you can see, we've got tons of stuff in at the moment. We've also got the home renovators auction, which is full. Carpet auction's full of gear as well. So all in all, three great auctions, and we hope to see you all here tomorrow.